What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Multiplayer Monday.
Nope.
It's Tuesday, innit?
I'm still gonna send it.
Today, we're doing hide and seeks from the workshop, and we're all doing different ones. I picked this one that is A Maze of Illusions by Night Vision AV.
Oh, we're not allowed to see the map beforehand?
You're not really allowed to go look for spots. Let's just call it okay. That. Definitely go and check out the other guys' maps, because they did some cool ones as well, and let's get this started.
I'm going first.
Perfect. We're doing a bit of a test here. You know, Khan has a theory that whoever starts on the map actually ends up losing. So, Scrappin' and I traded places. I went first on his, he's going first on mine, and Khan is going first on his.
All right, you guys ready?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. All right, one, okay. Two.
Oh my God.
Three,
right?
Four.
Dude, what there's some really cool MC Escher stuff.
Seven.
What?
Eight, nine, ten. Ready or not, here I come. Are there switches on there? I see spots. Oof. Like I see like a part in the ground,
man.
That could move, but I don't know how to open it.
Oh man, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so I ran to the one spot that I found when I was making sure this map has spots.
Okay, interesting. Yeah.
I'm just saying, okay, because on my screen it looked like I knew exactly where I was going, and I want people to know why.
This is a really cool map.
I really like the painting actually like adds to it. I don't have the greatest view, but this is certainly a neat hiding spot. I swear, if I end up hiding here this whole time, it would kind of suck. I hope.
Oh,
but...
it's a minute. Hint time.
Oh, right. We got to move. Yeah. Now I don't know where I'm going.
Nice. I found an actual spot.
No.
I see you.
I know you see me, but you gotta hit me.
Yeah, this map is...
I got stuck, dang it.
This map is
like the
crazy.
Multiplayer, it's so impossible to shoot people moving in multiplayer.
Yeah, it's tough.
Like, I was just shooting all over.
Wait, did you not get him?
I mean...
Nope.
It depends on who you ask.
Yeah,
I was shooting
enough
at him, but it was just like, it's hard to
tell. I mean,
I
only heard pillar noises. I only heard like material noises. I didn't hear like that thump you hear when it hits your body. With that said though, I did not go far. Hint, hint, wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Oh, and it's another hint time actually.
Ah!
That time I got you.
You got me. Okay, timer started.
You know you're only supposed to start the timer when you start speaking, right?
Okay, cool. Take 10 seconds off my time, guys. Okay. Oh, who is... Ooh, interesting. Leviosa?
I hit a switch, but I don't know what it does.
That's too bad, right? Dang it. Ooh, I do not have time to find a good spot.
Oh, you got Khan? I don't even know.
Yeah, I got Khan, yeah.
I see what the switch does.
Yep, so, that's where I was hiding the first time, bro.
Oh, you were in? Oh, that's,
I was in
okay.
There. Yeah, that was the one spot that I found when I was looking for maps.
Got Dang you. It. Two, three, four, five.
You are not six, a plant, sir.
Seven, eight, nine, ten. Ready now, here I come.
I was up there in the very beginning, Scrapman.
Oh, really?
And I saw you from where I was. And I was like, you know what? I'm going to look up there and see if someone's up there. And sure enough, you were up there.
Sure enough, somebody was up there.
Oh,
oh
well,
God
I found
dang
you
it.
Again.
No, not this,
did not
man.
Expect
not
to see
this.
You there.
Oh, what? Nope.
All right, here we go.
This is a hard map.
It's a very hard map.
You guys know there's like a downstairs trippy disco room with stairs?
No.
No. Not yet, at least.
Yeah. Good chat. Oh, who was that? Oh, who was? I saw you run past the thing.
No.
Get got you, got you.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, ready? All right, here we go.
This is scurry.
All right, it's in time.
Okay, well, I'm just never going to be found.
Oh, you hit the pillar.
You got me.
I felt that. Okay. I felt that.
I'm literally never going to be found.
Scrapman, challenge accepted.
No.
All right, I'm going.
No.
No, what? What's going on?
When you said my name, I thought you saw me.
Oh, no. I'm just saying we need to accept this challenge of Khan's, of him never being found.
This is clearly, like, intended to be part of the map, but, like, what the heck, man?
What did that do? I don't understand what that does. What the heck? What do you do?
The projector?
Oh, maybe. I don't know.
There's one, like, obvious switch that it just turned on a light.
It's not an obvious one. No, it's quite blendy, okay. But I'm not sure. Hint time, boys.
Okay.
You guys are moving, right?
Oh, yeah, I'm moving. I'm in a series of spots that are just unbelievable.
A series of spots.
This is insane that this is it. Why is this a part of the map? I don't understand.
Would you care to share where this part of the map is?
It's the trippy disco basement.
The trippy disco basement. Okay.
Yeah, legit.
Wow. This spot has a ridiculous switch.
This just got gnarly, man.
And I would think that this is like... You know, I would be like, oh, this is what, like outside of the map or something. Like, that's what you would think, but it's definitely not. Like, there's spots outside of, like, in this area that are...
Okay, that's great. Hint time. Stop distracting me.
All right, here you go. There's my shots.
I don't understand. Oh, hello.
Dang it.
What the heck?
3. I don't know where you were.
This is unbelievable. This is the coolest map design I've ever seen. I actually can't wait until the time's up for another 12 minutes so I can show you guys how cool this is. But, like, I don't want to ruin it because, like...
Oh, I found a switch I can't press.
Oh, I fell. Oh. That is not good.
Dang it.
This is...
All right, hint time. You're moving?
Yep.
I heard both of you like outside the map.
No.
Nope. Yeah.
Is that you, Kosmo? Are you above? Do you see
just do the please. Let me in.
Hey, welcome to the trippy basement, bro.
I know where you guys are on the floor. Right, now I just don't know how to get there.
So that's one way out.
Oh, what in the world?
This is the way, yo, come here. I'll show you the way I got in, bro. This is the way I got in. I got in through this staircase here.
Right.
Which don't touch that switch. There's a hiding spot out there that gets you through here. And then you have to go all the way to the back of this hallway. And look, there's that sneaky switch.
Unreal.
Which then opens this panel. Right? And now
Unreal.
We're in the trippy basement. So now look, come here.
How did you find this?
I don't know. I found the spot. And then
now thank you for sharing. I appreciate you for sharing.
Chill in the basement, bro.
I keep finding hidden switches. And I'm like,
yo. So anyway, so there's more spots. Like, check it out. So under the staircase, I've been exploring for a while, right? So under the staircase here, look, that opens up this spot.
Bro's like, let me show you the digs.
Look at that spot, right? And then look, this is just a hole in the map. I don't know what that's for, so just don't walk out there.
Maybe just like an addition that they intended.
All right, hint time.
All right, here's the hint.
I need a verbal hint, please.
We're in the trippy basement, bro.
We're in the disco basement.
But where's the switch to get?
Anyway, so there's more stuff. So like, if you come up here, bro, right? Like, come on up here. All right. So like, look,
we're over here.
Find this spot over here. Look at this spot right here, bro. So this
Scrap
spot,
it. It doesn't
look,
matter
this,
right now, okay?
This leads to another way out, dude. So like, if you open this switch, look, that's another way out.
Oh, okay.
See? So don't do that. But then this only opens from this sneaky switch under here, right? So see, that's another.
All right. Oh, wow. There's two there. Interesting.
Yeah, I found a lot of stuff. So anyway, so that's that. So
dang,
welcome
dude.
To the basement.
Wow. Welcome to the basement.
Oh, no. He's here. He's here.
He's here. Get out.
No, you found the hidey hole. Oh, I saw this one open and close. Interesting. I don't.
All right, ready or not, here I come. Kosmo, you better not still be in the basement. I'm coming
I'm
for
not,
you.
I'm not, bro.
You, yeah,
oh my god,
there you
I
go.
Thought I was now, done.
Now everyone knows. Oh, yeah, Kosmo.
Okay, you hit me. You hit me.
Right, god dang it. I was really hoping the basement was going to work out.
Stay
man.
A secret, yeah. All right, I'm coming.
Oh, no.
Hello, Khan.
No, Scrap it. What have we done?
I don't know.
What are you guys doing?
Nothing.
We're fine.
Anything I should be concerned about?
I can't believe you found did you find your way through the statue? The big statue thing?
No, like the wedge thing.
Yeah, the big
wedge
thing.
Oh, the wedge thing. I was wondering what that was about.
Yeah, I can't even remember. I don't even remember where I found the switch. I was just like pressing the switches and finally that opened up.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Yeah.
But where's the switch for the wedge?
It's somewhere in the overworld.
Okay, that's cool. Pin time.
Alright. After you, sir.
Before me.
I'll go. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go.
I'll go this way.
I'm stuck.
Okay. You two are ridiculous. Just trying to get out of one spot together.
Yeah.
Alright. Ah, dang it.
Sorry, I just happened to see you running across.
Ready? Here I come.
No!
This corner of the map, this black and white corner, is like there's nothing there.
What, the black and white
just
corner?
Just darkness.
Yeah, with like
with the circles?
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, there's definitely something there.
All right, I'm coming.
I think Kosmo knows of the thing there as well. Well, I'm a little disappointed I couldn't hang out for 20 minutes in the psychedelic. I really
I mean,
am.
What fun is that anyway? Come on.
It was kind of fun. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, you're right. It was really fun.
I discovered the basement and I was like, nobody knows where the basement. I was just free roaming. I wasn't even
free
like,
ball,
you know,
free
trying
roaming?
To hide.
All right, hint time.
All right, got to move, I guess.
Okay, well, there is this one. Oh, hello.
Dang it. I just keep getting caught in the open.
Frig.
Did he find you already?
No, I keep falling into this one gap.
Well, like, don't do that, man.
I know, man.
I'm not gonna lie, guys.
Listen, I was hoping I could pass off as one of those dynamic statues, okay?
Not gonna lie, I feel like I might win this round.
Yeah, I'm going.
You know? I'm not saying my time is really good, but I did spend
Dang
a
quick... it.
Okay, now I'm probably definitely gonna win this round. You guys keep passing back and forth.
It's not intentional.
I did spend a good chunk of time hanging out with
the switch. I can't figure out what it does.
Dude, yes, that's the one that I was talking about. I don't know what it does.
The white one on the wall.
Yep.
The...
No clue what it does.
Some of the hiding spots in this, I noticed the switches are like kind of far away from where they actually.
Yeah,
spot
for
is.
Sure.
Yeah.
So you gotta like hit the switch and then run around and look for it.
Ridiculous.
Oh, hello, Scrap Man. Huh? I can hear footsteps.
How do you know it's not me?
Well, maybe you're moving around. You're right. Maybe I feel like
All
you're
right, probably... time.
What's the game time at? Anybody know? I'll look down. 16:48. Okay.
Epic.
I'm so glad you were the one on the other side of the thing. I was just flicking that switch up and down, causing with that floor panel.
Dude,
and I was like,
he's signaling me.
Well, I was like, I don't know if Scrapman's there, I'm screwed, right?
Right. So no. Okay. Sure. I thought you saw me and you were signaling me non-verbally. That's why just keep it open. I'm trying to get in.
I had no idea where anybody was. You can't tell from below the floor.
Right,
so I was just like, maybe if Cosmo. I figured you were gonna yell something if you saw it.
Well, I did right, start freaking time. Out.
If Scrapman could have played the big brain play and just like you know. Oh, I guess there's nothing he could have said. I would have just been like, nah, bro.
Fair enough. I mean, he did sort of do it. He kept pretending like he doesn't know where the entrance is, and then he just appeared out of nowhere. Hello, friend.
Oh. Hi. I wasn't sure if this was the spot.
Hey, oh, okay, you got me.
How much time I got left?
I don't know.
18, okay.
One of you guys have to check. Clearly, y'all bailed out of here.
Well, yeah, I saw you. You know,
well, I don't know. It could
base.
Be a tactic for, you know, like one guy runs out, other guys hangs back. You ever see a video of like a cop like ramming a car and a guy gets out and starts running away and the cops chase him and then the dash cam footage picks up the, you know, the other car opening its door and the guy just casually gets out and walks away? Yeah, it works. It sometimes
Oddly
works.
Specific. Did you do that?
That was very specific.
It was a video. Hint time. Oof, nowhere near me.
All right, how much time we got?
I don't know.
19:10.
Dang.
50 seconds left.
Oh my gosh. Come on, move. It's hard to navigate sometimes.
Oh man, the psychedelic basement. That was the coolest single discovery in a hide and seek map.
Yeah, that's awesome. Oh jeez. I don't think I'm gonna... What's the timer at? I need a hint, boys. That is so close. These hints are so useless, but they're so close to me. I don't know. I really don't know.
5, 4.
Okay.
3.
That's it.
2, 1. All right. Game over.
All right. Where
Back
everybody
to the
at?
Top.
All right, boys. All right, yeah, this... What are the times? I don't want to.
All right.
Go first.
I just do everybody out of the water. I think we all.
Yeah.
Know
I think
that.
We all know.
I feel like I lost because of the basement thing.
Yeah,
I don't know, man.
I
don't know. What's your time?
I'm pretty confident. My time is 9:40.
Okay. Yeah. I'm sorry for your loss. I am at 7:17. Con, what are you at?
115.
Yeah, are you serious?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thanks for that.
I found the basement pretty early. I found the cheese wedge that opens up and then closed it, and then that was that. And then I honestly thought no one was going to find that for the rest of the game.
Fair enough. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Definitely go and check out the other guys' maps that they picked in their videos, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.